I went to the drugstore for something. The doorway only accommodated one person at a time. Mr. Ellington was coming out. So he asked me for my phone number. And I said, why do you want my phone number? I want to call you. You're not going to call me. He said, I want to call you. I said, okay. Kept his word. He called me and kept calling me. I'm looking so beautiful, and I'm with Duke Ellington, you know. And I sit on the bandstand with him. So when the dance was almost over, I told Mr. Ellington, I'm going down and get my coat before the rush. Well, as you go down the steps at the Greystone, this wall was a mirror. And you couldn't help but see yourself, you know. And I saw black streaks running all down my face. I looked terrible. I thought, I wonder how long this has been like this, you know, and I go in the ladies' room and get. And I got back there and I asked him, why didn't you tell me about those streaks? And he said, I thought it was cute. I could have cued him. He thought it was cute. Way before I got into burlesque, a gentleman who he danced with chairs and tables in his mouth. He thought I should sing. So we were trying to find me a name. And I thought about Duke and I said, how about Toni Elling, you know? And he said, hey, that sounds good, you know. And he, how you come up with that? And I said, Toni Elling. And he looked puzzled, and so I told him. I took the T-O in and put it in the front and put an I with it. Oh, he said, that's clever. So that became my name. I was known as the elegant Toni Elling. Everybody put me up on a kind of a pedestal. I was kind of a snob and all that. And everybody tried to copy me. And when I was off, I'd go visiting the other kids. And I'd see me everywhere I went. And I got tired of it. I said, okay, I'll fix them. I'll do something they can't do. So I decided to do an afro. And I kept it secret, just my dressmaker and me, until I did it the first time. And everybody was 40 bracelets on both arms, stripes on my face. And I'd paint my toenails orange so that they would show up in black light, and I'd go out in black light. Oh, and I had a bongo drum. I used a record of Miriam Makeba and mouthed the words. And use that drum and beat on it. And when I put the drum down and took off my cape, then I got wild. But I'd be all over everything. I didn't even know what I was doing. And they just loved it. Nobody else could do it. So I had it all to myself. Mr. Ellington told me to regard people copying you as a compliment, but he never convinced me of that. I think it's so disrespectful unless someone announces they're doing a tribute for you or to you. And he didn't see it like that. And I've tried to see it his way, but I do not yet.
Count Scotchula.
And together we produce North America's only free festival for nightlife and cabaret culture.
Burlesque-n-Beyond.
Only in Philadelphia.
The program you're watching tonight was produced here in Philadelphia by Burlesque-n-Beyond in conjunction with BurlyCARES.
A vital organization that supports our burlesque legends.
You can support tonight's legend as well as all the legends of burlesque by visiting this website.
We're so excited to have you with us tonight. We are presenting a very, very special show in tribute to the one and only Toni Elling. She has a lot of history here in Philadelphia. We've had the pleasure of having her here a couple of years ago for some other festivals. She was here with the Peekaboo Review, and she still just shines bright. And we're really, really excited to present tonight's show with some very special guests. Our host, Foxy Tan, the boss of burlesque, as well as Trey DeMarc, the chocolate drop that will not stop. So get ready for a night at the Foxadero.
Now, imagine we're going live and literally dozens of people somewhere out there are watching this on the web. All right. Thank you for tuning in. This is Burlesque-n-Beyond in Philadelphia. Tonight we are streaming live on BurlyCARES, an organization run by strippers for strippers for the future. And you are here, Frankie Bradley's, and it is a night at the Foxadero Theater. Please welcome your host for the evening, the boss of burlesque, Foxy Tan!
Working for BurlyCARES, I have a vested interest in BurlyCARES because I want this organization to be there for me because I am gonna fucking need it. So, we are all here to support strippers. Strippers supporting strippers, not strippers. Supporting strippers. Congratulations, you are here. Give yourselves a round of applause. Oh my God. As Scotchula said, my name is Foxy Tan. I am known as the boss of burlesque. And by the end of the evening, you will fucking know why. I am shepherding you through your evening of weirdness and debauchery. Okay, my friends? Now, scream, hoot, holler, you're allowed, let's try it together. You seem reticent. On the count of three, I would appreciate it if you would blow the roof off the place. One, two, and three! It is like the nectar of the gods to us, my friends. Didn't it fucking feel good?
Yes.
That feels good. Being here in a live venue together feels good. So let's continue to do that. Now, another way that you're allowed to show your appreciation for the performers is by chucking large denomination bills on the stage. You see, it is a beautiful thing to share your wealth with people who need it, which are burlesque performers, because we spend 100% of our income on feathers, rhinestones, high heels, wigs, and fucking glitter, my friends. It is all we spend our money on for your entertainment! Isn't that a beautiful thing? Applause now! Good. All right, so don't be afraid. If you want to be classy about it, you can put it in the bucket, too. You are allowed to do that. Now, one of the other things is we're going to be doing a couple of raffles. All the raffle money, as you've been told, goes to help out Mama Toni. Now, Mama Toni means a fuck ton to me because she is, like, basically the woman whose shoulders I am standing on. She has been yelling at me for over a decade that I need to be a lady, and I keep telling her that that's just not gonna fucking happen. But she loves me anyway, all right? So, just know that the raffle things are gonna happen. It's gonna be fun. you're gonna empty your wallets and we're gonna pay for her fucking furnace, okay? That is what we are doing, but first, we are gonna witness some magic. Are you ready? Alright, so these girls are the cutest fucking thing I have ever seen. Their prop making abilities are because they all cost under $25. And look at the magic that is about to happen. They are a tantalizing troupe that will leave you screaming this over and over. Hot damn! All right, now, I I'm getting ready to bring to the stage a local luminary. And I met her, I'm pretty sure, the last time I was here in Philadelphia, which evidently was fucking 2015, which is the winter of the giant snowstorm. That I was here and I was snowed in Philly and in Baltimore, and then I went home back to another snowstorm in the Twin Cities, Minnesota. It was a beautiful winter for Foxy Tan, it truly was. I did the best that I could, but it was all made worth it because I met this next performer. She is known as the unknown pleasure of burlesque. Welcome to the stage, Miss V!
Baby, where are you? I need you more.
Thank you, Popcat. It is utterly amazing the diversity of acts that I see in Philadelphia. I love it. You see some of the weirdest shit you will ever see. I saw somebody strip out of a Furby costume. Just, I want you to think about that for a second. That happened right here on Wednesday night. I saw it with my own two eyeballs. Weird shit happens here. I love that. You should give yourselves a round of applause for being a fabulous It's true. Okay. So I have no idea what we are about to see, but her tagline is quite probably one of the best ones I have ever heard in my entire life, and yet tells me nothing about what we're about to see, my friends. And looking at her costume and talking about her tagline, they do not match at all. So I am super fucking excited to watch this happen, my friends. So please, welcome to the stage, the pizza party in high heels.
Draw power from my womb. I don't want babies. I make love on my enemies to take a good look. 'Cause I ride the bull. I'm wicked. Oh, I'm virgin.
And
producer of Nudie Newbies back in the Twin Titties calls that entire genre of rock, dad rock. I know!
I don't wish to intrude, but I'd like to mention that producer and programmer of Burlesque-n-Beyond is here tonight for the first time during this festival.
Dottie Riot.
That's correct. That is correct.
Dottie? I would like a round of applause for Dottie Riot. You do not understand the cat wrangling that occurs in a burlesque festival, and let alone a free burlesque festival. People, this is she, you are a star among stars, and we thank you. All from afar. You were at a fucking wedding, weren't you? She was at a wedding and running Burlesque-n-Beyond. Oh my God.
Well, I was running it.
Scott.
All right.
Just keep filming. I am proud to bring to the stage a beautiful performer, a brown performer, a Latinx performer. Oh, no! I know, I was gonna say, oh, it's the perfect month for it, but oh, we're past it. Someday, all year will be Latin year and black year and all of that, not just a month. But I am proud to bring to the stage the Puerto Rican firecracker,
yeah!
fucking around, my friends. I am so sorry. You do gotta get the cabbage, girl. We are cabbage farmers here. That's what we are doing. Okay, my friends. My friends, we have come upon the saddest part of the show. It is the final act. But we saved some of the best booty for last. We truly did. I love this man with all of my heart. I have done the best that I can to bring him up to be the fucking brilliant stripper that he is, just like any good mom. I have met his biological mother and she is proud as fuck. So please, welcome to the stage the chocolate drop that refuses to fucking stop.
Yeah!
noir pageant. Now you know fucking why. Wasn't that beautiful? I know, it was unexpected. You can learn how to do that at burlesque classes at the Philadelphia Burlesque Academy. It's true, but that is the end of our show. I know it's terrible, it's sad, but we want to get drunk too. So, I am going to bring on our performers for one last look at them so you know who you're masturbating to tonight, my friends. Thank you so much for watching here at BurlyCARES. BurlyCARES is strippers taking care of strippers by strippers. Thank you so much, and please support. I have a vested interest in this, bitches. So, like, give so I too can retire. Let's take a look at our cast.
Yes!
Give me some music, sugar nipples! Welcome, hot damn! Miss V! She has been bending over and wrangling our panties, picking up the dollar bills, picking up all of the stripper droppings. She is the most important person in this entire fucking show. Honey, black heart. Yeah! Oh, yes, girl! Like all good stage kittens, showboating till the very end. And welcome to the stage, your headliner for the 2021 Burlesque and Beyond, the chocolate drop that will not fucking stop. Foxy fucking Chan.